And welcome to Little Nightmares 2. I'm excited to play this. After the story we just witnessed and the DLC for it, I want to know how this one's gonna go. It was a nightmare all along. So last time they played as a different character in a different area. I wonder if we'll come across that character or if it's just going to be a different story altogether. I mean, it's going to be interesting. Wee, I'm a superhero. I got a block. Yeah. Let me in. Ah, this looks amazing. Ooh, a shoe. Ew. Can I hit y'all with a shoe? Get out of here. Stinking up my woods. This is my woods. Whoa, that looks like a trap. I'm gonna just... Yeah. Look at us go. Come on, tip over. Nail it! We got hops. That looks like I might be able to come up here. No? Well, I tried. Curious. Can I come up this?
I can.
Oh, isn't life spectacular? Hey, don't go so far down, okay? Nailed it. I'm the best. We all knew this. I'm jumping. I'm gonna do it again. All right, I'm not quite sure. I am definitely sure now. Climb, climb, climb. Alrighty. I'm back to running. I scared a bird. Maybe I need to set that off. Oh! That's a no. That is a strong no. But I do need to set it off, just not with me. Yay. Oh. Okay. Yay. There we go. All right. Avoiding traps. Give me that. All right, what is creaking around me? Ouch. Give me that back. Thank you. So this one's gotta be safe, right? No. That it's not. It is the unsafest thing I've ever seen. Stick, or do I just have to throw these pine cones? Looks safe to me. Stay down there. Okay. Ooh, a house. Any spare food? Anyone home? This looks like a way to go. Who's playing music over here? I see you. I don't know how to get to you. It looks like if I throw something at it, it might break. I was wrong. I don't think I can carry that axe. Imagine walking over here, breaking down the door, and executing this person with an axe.
You knock that music off right now! You understand me?
Hey, that's just rude. So you'll never get it again. I said, so you'll never get it again. Ah. All right, buddy, where are we going? Someone's here. Okay. That's not weird at all. It's a standoff. Trying. We gotta go. We have a friend. Oh no, I understand. I am smart. Hurry up and get over here and help. Jeez. I'm not seeing it. Ah, you know the way. Hi there. Oh. Yeah, I'll just be taking this. You can keep your arm, though. You know, I don't want that. Somehow nailed it. Yeah. I'm not leaving you behind, little buddy. You're just slow. Okay, so there's some big footprints. Can we push this? Yeah, we can. Look at that guy. Well, we gotta go, buddy. Oh no. You don't see me. Yeah, continue on your way. There is nothing to see here. Thank you. I would assume running would be the thing that we're gonna have to do here soon. But that looks like a trap to me. I'm doing it. I'm not doing it. Yeah, buddy, we can walk side by side. Pretty close. Nailed it. I was about to tell you not to shoot into here, but, you kind of beat me to it. I swear if he comes up over the hill. Hi, buddy. Yeah. Don't drop me. Okay. Making our way downtown. He's there. Oh, okay, I guess he wouldn't see us. Gotta go. I thought I was high enough. I failed. Okay. It was just a nightmare. Bam. Gotta go. Hurry! Ew. Nothing's going on here. Trudging through whatever this is.
was hoping he wouldn't see me. I almost drowned. Nothing.
Get out of here, birds. Go on, get. I don't like it. I'll let you shoot it one more time. Gotta go.
Come on, grab it.
It was in self-defense. He shot at us one too many times, okay? Now we're setting sail on a door. Who knows what kind of adventures we will have. Just you, me, and a door.
It's gonna be the greatest of adventures. Some of which you would not even be possible to think of.
But we're gonna do it. It's gonna be me and you.
Me and you! Till the day we die. Adventuring to the unknowns. With this door! It's all gonna be okay. Everything is not as it seems.
But you and me, we are what it seems.
Are you ready for this adventure? 'Cause I think
it's gonna be one for a lifetime.
Just you, me, and this door. 10 years from now, they're gonna call it You, Me, and This Door Adventure. It's gonna be in books everywhere. Okay. We're setting sail into the big blue. For the greatest adventure anyone's ever seen.
That, right there,
does not look like a good time, but it's an adventure for you and me. We're best friends going on an adventure with a door. What's there not to love? Well, the adventure with the door is over. And so is this episode. Hopefully you have enjoyed. I will see you in the next Little Nightmares episode.
Bye.